traffic was awful. Sandman really made a mess.
Seems like you're getting the hang of that thing.
Well, it is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
Convince me.
What's wrong?
I got fired.
Oh. You were so excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well, you'll be fine then, because you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
Unsold some Cariot books. Running out of storage at my... Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. A lot of hunters in there. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Being snuck up on.
Coming for you. split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't know.
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there? Oh my god. Vulture. Did they... I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but... no.
Phone! Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's... used a code to get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. All right, MJ. Learn a code. Steal some keys. You've done worse.
This is a waste of my
time. Oh no. He didn't deserve this.
Dusk. 22 Celsius. Put the rest with his blade to the stem.
Looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
Craven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunt of a lifetime.
One day, with enough training, I aspire to be what he is.
If he gets what he hopes for tonight, we will have to take up his mantle.
I'll be ready when the time comes.
What? I heard something.
The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? And write down their passwords. Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Nika. Thank you. clues in here about who Vika is. Some kind of ranking system. Looks like she's high ranking. Good to know. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Garin, my trusty subordinate. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznok.
Vika, detect voice.
Garin elegem vana hiva saidból. Hol vannak a kezülékez kódok?
A kódok sorozaton hoz információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. I'll need those keys to get Connors out.
Who would expect to find
someone? Someone's taking us out! The girl! I found her! Me off.
To the reptile house. Have to get over there fast.
What are you going to do?
Must have moved. Nowhere to run, girl.
keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy. I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
They're judging.
Got the keys. Time to get out of here.
Stations. He's done in our senses.
More hunters.
We will have our victory.
Okay, Doc. Let's get you out of there. Way here. We have to get out of here. Fast.
I'll take her out, so we...
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man. I'm sorry.
Venomous, as they say.
This feels not great.
Just think. This'll definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah. MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out!
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete.
No!
Oh.
story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Rag.
Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Hey, you've reached me.
Oh, no.
It's good enough.
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench. Web shooters?
Down the next street, Dover!
This street. Secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do...
I will go look.
Shit!
we should just go loud and wake up. Hunter down! This could be the girl. There! Hope Pete's still behind there.
My hunters, you have been stalked by that woman this whole night as you track the spider. Can you find him? He will be nearby.
There she is! Come now, girl! Give up!
Where did he go?
Make this easy.